Squonk Opera brings its unique interpretation of various forms of music to the Kelly Strayhorn Theater. Entitled Mayhem and Majesty, this show allows the audience to get a sense of what music looks like. It's a treat for both the ears and the eyes.
We have projection puppets where we bring different screens in to catch projections. We do just a little bit of dancing, and we have some interesting props, umbrellas that open and close, and we have giant fans that open in front of us.
Once a well-known restaurant on the corner of Carson and 18th, now it's Villa, a lounge in the heart of the happening South Side. It's about an atmosphere of warmth, from the warm colors on the walls to the warm greetings patrons receive. An extensive menu of tapas is served. Villa, as the owners say, fits a need on the South Side.
It's either kind of designated nightclub or kind of designated bar. There's really nothing in between. And we wanted to make a place that kind of fit everybody's mold, where anybody can come here and have a good time from basically all age groups.
No need to run to the border. Just head to Leedsdale for authentic Mexican fare. Azul Bar and Cantina is more than a neighborhood watering hole. From margaritas to their freshly made fare, roasted chicken, stuffed poblano peppers, to a delicious pork shank. And then there is the renovated restaurant itself.
We bought an old bridge in West Virginia and made the bar out of that. Everything else in here, from the tables and the tiles, the Talavera tiles on the bar, they're all from Mexico.
For more ways to enjoy a warm weekend ahead, click the community link on the PittsburghChannel.com homepage.